hot number four on the charts in the Ukraine. And certainly, Brain, it'll be here in the United States very shortly.
When will it be here?
Chris, I only need to tell you that on a need-to-know basis.
I need to know.
Well, you're not going to find out this way. Take a look, Damian Demento.
From the outer reaches of your mind.
He certainly is.
Weighing 200.
Where could that be?
That's probably where you belong.
Damian Demento.
Very dangerous individual, Damian Demento. Just licking his chops here in the World Wrestling Federation. And that youngster wondering, what kind of individual is this?
He's one to be watched very carefully. Tell you that, Monsoon.
Well, he'll find plenty of competition right here in the WWF. No question about that.
Well, that's why he's here. He wants the competition. He's not here to listen to you talk about him.
A very unusual hairstyle, Brain.
A very unusual man. Did he spit in that man's face?
I thought I saw that.
What a great move.
Actually, spat is the word, Brain.
No, spat are things you wear in your shoes.
Will you stop?
Well, you don't know anything.
Oh, look at this. A little late lunchtime.
Look at this. He doesn't care where he bites. The front, the back, wow. And the sides.
Just rammed him face first into the canvas. Oh, take a look. Back once again here on Wrestling Challenge, the clown.
Has a good time, don't he?
What is he doing here, Brain?
He's enjoying WWF action. Maybe he's somebody you owe money to. I don't know.
Me? Me owe money? Probably looking for
you. Oh, that's
you.
Right. You never make a bet.
Say that. Look out. Winding him up here. Irish whipping. Look out. Damian off the ropes. Whoa. Beautiful shoulder block. Well placed. The youngster, for all intents and purposes, seems to be down and out.
What's he gonna do now?
Very unusual leg attire as well. Well, he seems to like Damian.
I'll tell you, he has a sense of humor. He's funny.
He's weird, just like you are.
He's better than Robin Williams.
Look out. Clothesline City by Demento. Finds the mark. always laughing, but who knows what's running through that mind. Damian now going for a neck breaker. Setting him up here. Oh, well executed. I believe you can turn the lights out. Take a look at this. Not finished yet. Wow, wait. He just reached into his tights and stuffed something into that knee pad.
No, I think he was pulling up his tights and adjusting the knee pad.
Some kind of a foreign object.
No.
That's the three count anyway, but something seems dead mark, Brain.
No, not from my vantage point. He was just adjusting his tights and pulling up the knee pad.
Right now, as we promised, let's take a look at the perfect baseball play.